Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am here to plan the week of February 14th through February 19th. And I apologize about not posting any videos for the previous week. I did record them and film them. However, I accidentally deleted them without posting them. I didn't have the opportunity to re-record them, and unfortunately, because the files were so big, they got dumped, and there was no recovering them. So, I apologize for missing a week. I did plan last week, however, I was not able to share with you how I set up my planners. But this week, February 14th through the 19th, is a special week. Number one, Valentine's Day is on Monday, which for myself and my husband and my kids, we do the bare minimum. We don't do a lot for Valentine's Day. And usually that's because it's also my birthday week. And I am celebrating my birthday on Saturday, February 19th. It's hard sometimes to have a kit and a plan with me, or a kit that does both Valentine's Day and my birthday. So usually I plan different things in different planners. But this week I am planning in my Lights Planner Action B6 inserts, and I am going to do a blackout spread. So I am going to be using both sides blackout. And as you can see, I have this piece of paper here that's punched, and actually ordered it ring punched, but I added in punches to fit the coil. And when I have these inserts and I don't want to uncoil just to put in one page, I just cut slits in them just like this, and then I add my page in, and it's super easy. So if you don't feel like uncoiling something, and you order coil punch inserts from Lights Planner Action, and you can just leave her a message and she will coil punch any size you want or any size you order, like this, and then you can just cut the slits in it like this, especially if you want to do alternating black and white spreads. You can just cut them in there and then just pop that piece in, and I'm going to show you. You just like you would like dividers that are you buy and add to your planner, just slit those holes and then just pop the sheet right in your planner. So I didn't do this beforehand because I wanted to show you how simple it is for those of you who don't want to uncoil a planner or feel like you might not be able to. You can just order your inserts coil punched and then just put those slits in there, and it's just like a page in your planner. And you can tug on it. It's not going to come out. Like, as long as you don't put like a lot of pressure on it, it's not going to come out. And I've done that in previous spreads in here. So I just wanted to share that with you. So I'm going to get started. I am using a kit this week from Theoretikal Designs, and this was her February kit. It is no longer available in the shop, but I grabbed quite a few February items from her because I just love her art and I love the way she put it together. And so I'm using this vertical kit here. And then I also have some other things. I have some extra torn pages. I've got some date covers here, which don't come with a kit. I've got some extra washi strips. And then I pulled some deco from her shop as well. And this is the freebie that came with the order. And then I pulled some things from my shop as well. Some splats. You know how I love my splats. Some inverted drippy hearts because I thought it would be perfect. Some hands and some regular drippy hearts. And then I have some bigger splats that I have left over that I'm trying to use. And then I also pulled some bigger like die cut hearts that I printed out for myself. And I might incorporate those. I know I have a lot of stuff here. And not all of these stickers are going to be used in this spread. But I did want to pull everything in case while I was planning I decided that I needed extra stickers. So I'm going to go ahead and lay down these day stickers. Here we go. And these were in her shop that she, I don't know if these are still in her shop. That this is a possibility that the date covers may still be in there. However, the actual like Valentine's Day kits, those have already been pulled. So if you don't follow her on IG, follow her. It's Theoretikal Designs. And it's Theoretikal with a K and not a C. You can see when she releases new items and when things will be coming out of the shop. So she keeps everybody up to date on her Instagram. She also has a Patreon sub and account. So if you do Patreon, you should really check her out there as well. The February sub I'm going to be using soon. I have not decided. It may be next week. I haven't decided. But it was like super alien-ish galaxy. Oh, it's going to match my monthly bundle that I had. The splat-ish monthly bundle that I had in the shop last month. Or, yeah, for... It's February's bundle, but it was in the shop in January. It's going to be perfect together. So, here are my dates, and I'm going to, I think, use the rest of these for down here. I'm going to take one of these. Washi strips. Sorry, I lost my train of thought there just for a moment. And I'm going to use it as a background sticker. And then I am going to take one of these checkered hearts. And use here. And I'm going to use this goals sticker right across here like that. And then that leaves me with this weekend, and I think I'm going to use that in a different spread. I'm not going to use it here in this week's spread. So for me next week, I don't have a lot going on in my shop, and you know, this is my shop planner. And so I think that I am really going to use these big like vertical boxes in here in my planner. So I think I'll use I'm not sure what I'm gonna do here, but let me figure out which boxes I want to use. But while I'm doing that, I'm going to take I'm gonna take this torn edge here, and I'm gonna put it down here because I like that one. And okay, so I'm gonna do that, and then I'm going to, I just really like these skulls, and so I think that I'm probably gonna use that. So I think what I want to do is take another piece of this washi. And this one is a black one. And I'm going to put it down here. And then I'm going to pop this here. And then I'm going to take a splat. You know, I know some people don't celebrate Valentine's Day. And again, like I said, my husband and I and the family, we do kind of like the minimum. We don't do a lot when it comes to Valentine's Day. Like, we don't go out to dinner. We will cook at home tomorrow, but we won't go out to dinner. That's not just not something that we normally do. So, most of my celebrating would be just what I put in here in my planner. I'm gonna put this one this way, and I'm gonna take one of these little splashes and I'm gonna put it under here. So I'm just gonna put this splat here like that, and underneath that box. And then I'm gonna take one of these smaller size splats. What did I do with them? Here they are. And put down here at the bottom. I think that I'm gonna use this like abstract-y thing like this. Yeah, okay, perfect. And again, like I said, you get a lot of stickers with this kit, even though it's just two pages. Plus I ordered the extra stuff, which kind of gave me like extra things to use. So, but you know what? That is fine because I think this kit can be used. It doesn't have to just be used Valentine's Day. It can be used for any day of the year. And so I'm super excited about how many stickers you get here with the kit. Okay, and this was part of the planner club, so that's where these little washi strips came from. They weren't available in the shop. So I think I'm gonna take one of these little hearts and put there. I think I'm gonna take one of the checkered ones and put on the other side. And like this kind of like rock and roll, punk rock, whatever you want to call it, emo. This is my style. I love this style. This is like, I feel like I'm reliving my high school years here, which were quite a long time ago. So I am going to add some washi here, and I am going to have to cut it. I'm going to do it a little above this. Where are my scissors? I'm just going to use my scissors to cut it off there. And maybe I'll use this down here. There we go. Oh, move it over just a little bit. There. Okay. Okay, perfect. And then I am going, since this box has like writing on it, I'm going to kind of like layer it along this step. And then I am going to take my black bleeding hearts and I'm gonna put those around it here. There we go. And then I'm gonna take another little one of these hearts. I just really love her art. So I definitely encourage you to check it out if you want to. If you like the style, she has a lot. She has this like 80s, 90s kit in her shop. I think it's like a 90s kit, which I also have, which will be a future spread. So if you like her art, you'll be seeing it, again in my planner. Okay, so, I'm going to take one of these little checklists and I'm going to put it down here in my goals box here. And then I'm going to take I'm going to use the heart that's on this sheet, I think. Is that what I want to do? Let's see. Yeah. I'll put a splat behind it. Maybe a splat to the side. All right. Okay. So I like how this is. I think it gives me some extra room. to keep putting down some stickers. And one of the things that Theoretikal Design did this week is she came up with like a monthly theme of like spread the love. And then she added this really cool sticker sheet, which is in one of my many orders I have just sitting to the side from her shop. Then she added a sticker sheet that you could purchase to put in someone else's order. So kind of like, you know, the pay it forward, but not exactly pay it forward. It was just a sticker sheet you could buy, and then she would just put it in some random order, or you could request somebody's order that it was put in. And so she also, on this little planner club sticker sheet, she included a spread the love sticker, and I'm gonna pop that down here in the bottom, I think, with one of these little I really like these little like post-it-ish typey things, notebooks. So we're gonna pop that down there like that. Okay. So I got a lot of stickers laid out here. I have a lot of stickers left. And I also have a lot of things that where I can kind of go back and fill in spots if I needed. So this is what my February 14th through February, I guess February 20th. Sorry. I guess I should have said February 20th. The 19th is on a Saturday. And that's my birthday. So here's my spread for February 14th through the 20th in my Lights Planner Action B6 inserts. And this is how I will start up. And then you'll have to follow me on Instagram to see how it turns out for the week, because that is where I post my finished spreads. So thank you very much for watching with me today. And if you like the video, I would love to have a thumbs up. And if you are a subscriber, thank you very much for subscribing. If you're not a subscriber, I would love to have you subscribe to my channel. This is, again, my Lights Planner Action B6 inserts in blackout. And I will see you next time.